Hello guys, what's up? Welcome to Game Rap, a show where you and me, we together explore into the world of gaming. So let's get started. So the first news is that a new Crysis game is in the making. I'm not telling it, but a cryptic tweet came out from the official account of Crysis, which said receiving data. It's the first tweet from the account in nearly 4 years. So from this tweet, it's pretty much clear that a new Crysis game is in the making. Now the only question left whether it is going to be a proper remaster of the original game or a new Crysis game is going to see the light. Either way, we should be happy because Crysis was one of the games which has changed the gaming industry, and a new Crysis game would be a step forward for the company and also for all the gamers around the globe, especially PC gamers. Now moving on to the next news regarding Half-Life Alyx. Now there was a lot of news and questions from a lot of gamers around the globe who wanted to play this game without a VR. Now as you guys know, VR is quite expensive, but now you can play Half-Life Alyx and can complete the mission without a VR. Because a new game mode is live which helps to convert the virtual reality experience into a normal gaming mode. And the mode is available on GitHub, which helps to convert all the important VR functions to mere keyboard commands. Now after this conversion, you can play this game like any first person shooter games with mouse and keyboard control. With this, some cons also come, that is, it will make the game a little bit sketchy. There won't be a smooth experience while playing the game, but we are getting to play this game, that is a bigger factor, so a little sketchy movement here and there, it can be neglected. Moving on to the next news regarding a charity FIFA 20 tournament is on the cards. Major League Soccer reportedly will held an eSport tournament which would be featuring around 32 pro soccer players and FIFA 20 eSports pros. And obviously this tournament is for charity, and this tournament will benefit the Feeding America and Food Banks Canada. Donation will be made to both the organization after each weekend of play. 16 MLS team will be represented in this tournament, with one pro player from each of these teams will be paired with an eSports competitor. How this tournament will cope up, each weekend we will have around 4 teams facing off each other in a single elimination tournament, and this way the tournament will go on. And this tournament will start on April 19, 7 PM ETD time zone. So check your time zone and convert to your comfortable time zones wherever you are to watch this. Moving on to next news, which is actually a very big news for all the PC fans, because Journey, which was a PlayStation exclusive game, is now coming to Steam. Now it's a big jump for all the PlayStation games, and we can see this progression in the coming future, in the coming month, where all the PlayStation games, especially the exclusive and the bigger PlayStation game, migrating to PC. So Journey is one of them, and it will launch on Steam on June 11, 2020. Now for those people who don't know what this game Journey is all about, it is basically an adventure game where you explore the ancient ruins. And also let me tell you that this game was nominated for the best musical score in the Grammys, which definitely makes this a big game. Moving on to next news regarding Resident Evil 3 Remake, which is creating history worldwide, and it has sold around 3 million copies in just 5 days. That's a very good record, and this game is performing very well. And now there are some modes available for this game where you can play as a shirtless Carlos. I don't know how many gamers would really want that. They would be expecting Jill in this kind of avatar. I don't know what are your comments on that, but certainly a lot of modes are now coming out where you can play this game. But this game is a blockbuster, and not many copies of this game are selling as we speak. If you really like this video, don't forget to hit that like, share, subscribe button. I'm doing my bit. Are you doing your bit? Keep supporting this channel, because Game Rap series is going to be very informative, and every gamer should know what is happening with their favorite game. That is my objective, and let's hope I'm doing my bit. So see you on the video. Bye bye, take care, and always keep gaming.